think this is kind of too...
More.
Final close.
Okay.
Do you need a pot or anything?
Yeah, wait. You have to put some money in. I'm gonna get some money in, okay?
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, where's the pod? Need a pod?
Okay. Now you shut it?
Yep. Okay. First, we need some money, and then I can hit start, okay?
Didn't I already give you some change?
Yeah, it's in this bag.
It's my special money. I snuck it. Snooky. Did I place
it? Is that extra money from your lunch?
Yeah. I'll get more Friday.
I know you will. I'm not worried about that.
I'm sure not. I'm not that poor right now and stuff. Is it starting?
That one's good.
Do need to put a shove-up pot in here.
Hot water, start. There. Oh, wait. I forgot something.
Oh, shove it in. Okay. Put it in quickly. Before it gets too late, my son. I'm just to see how this one's doing good. Excuse me.
gas really going, huh? The soap's coming up. See? So I'm here.
Is that dryer being used right there?
Yeah, this one and this one. Both have 4 minutes left. Maybe they'll be done soon. Maybe they'll be done when our wash is done. That way we'll have to be able to put them there.
Hey, what the, sorry, we are closed, it's snowed outside, sorry, it's closed, sorry, what just happened?
I forgot to close the trunk of the car.
But the trunks of the cars.
That's so nice.
What? You're gonna play some football?
Football.
Look. It looks like Elvis Presley.
Let it bounce back out.
What happened? Did he lose? Did he lose? Did he lose? Did he lose or something? Did he kind of lose? Oh. I'm just gonna walk around. And you have a TV. Want to see their TV? Oh, that is their TV and their cable box, but it's high up. Yep, that's their TV and their cable box. And that's where people play poker on a Friday night. And that's where people like just eat pizza. Yeah, that's where they eat pizza. Should I show it again? That's where people eat so much pizza. Yeah, that's where people eat pizza. TV. Oh, look at that TV. It looks good. It looks pretty ginormous to me. That one says 15 minutes left on it. So it's got 15 minutes left on it. 15 minutes left. See, it's washing. It's washing nicely. It's washing like a good little boy does. It's washing. 13 minutes. We got 13 minutes left. 12. It's 12 minutes. 12 minutes left. Let's see how many minutes we got on this one. 14. We got 14 plus a minute. We got like 14 plus a minute. Hey, John.
Yeah.
What does that sign say? Right here.
Piccadilly Street.
Pick.
Paul Mall Street, Central Ave, Adelaide. See, there's a bunch of street names from the city.
Oh.
And that one says Oxford over there.
Oxford Country.
Comforters.
Oxford Comforters.
I'm gonna play the Earthshake game again.
Oh, okay. Play some Earthshake. I spinned around because he said Earthshake. It's shaking.
Oh.
is that kind, kind of blood? Is that El... That's Elvis Presley and his husband. And her husband's name is the Jim Jam Jappé Barba. His name is Fun. His name is Simon. Fun Simon. That's his name. That's Fun. And that's Simon. Fun 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 Simon. You wanna have some fun, Simon? Yeah, maybe soon later. How about we go and have some more fun with Simon later? How about we just go and have some more fun time with Simon later? Maybe we can just go and have some more time with Simon later. Because Simon is just like busy having too much fun. He's just like playing with his... Simon, he's too busy playing with his toys. Simon and Fun. That's the people's names are on a thing. Here. Simon and Fun. There, that's what the names are. Simon and Fun. Simon and Fun. Simon and Fun. Simon and Fun. Who likes to watch Simon play his football game in the middle of the street when nobody's looking? When nobody's looking, it gets very creepy. When nobody's looking, tigers ate the baby. When it wasn't looking quite like it. It just wasn't looking quite like it for some reason. It just wasn't looking quite like it. It wasn't looking quite like it. It wasn't looking quite like it, Mr. Jonky. Hey, it's on the spin cycle.
For 4 more minutes.
Yeah, it's on the spin cycle. And it's just.
Then we can throw it in here.
It's just on the spin cycle. This one's on the spin cycle too.
And then after Simon and Ja will come. Simon and Ja juice box.
See? 1 more minute. 1 more minute, but if you guys saw anything of blurry from the other one, I just shut the... Whoa, this place is...
It's coming.
Oh, shut off now. Oh, I don't want to run out. Whoa. thumb go in here?
Yes, give me a second.
He has to put in change. This is what you do. You put change in. You put your change in. Can I throw some in here in the meantime?
Yeah, here, let's move it over a bit closer.
There goes my unit.
Okay, good. Okay, and these two. And this one.
Yeah.
Okay. Now you gotta put more in this one and this one. We gotta finish that. Okay, that one's good. Now we gotta do the no. Much. Do the bottom one. Maybe put something in there now.
Your fabric softener?
Well, I put the fabric softener in there already here. Maybe I'll take this out, put it in here, and this one.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay. I'm going to close these.
This one's going, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one's going, that one, that one.
Sorry, we are closed. Sorry, we are closed now. Sorry, we are closed now. Sorry.
Putting in more change. Does this sign say, "Sorry, we are closed"? No. It actually says, "Sorry, we are closed. Sorry, we are closed. Sorry, we are closed. Sorry." Right here it says, "We are opened." It says, "Come in, we are opened." That sign says, "Come in, we are opened this time of evening." Congratulations, Charlie. Good day, mate. Charlie, good day, mate. This is dry.
Who's holding this?
Just putting some more change in. Oh, sorry. I don't want to film this all because I don't want the battery to die. So we're gonna let them join. So
yeah, put them in the big one now. And,
yeah, and let them join together. We put them in the dryer now. We put the wet ones in the dryer. See, that one was still wet. Yep, that one was still wet.
I can take this one out to the car, okay?
Alright, take it out to the car. Good idea. Take him out to the car. Oh, smart idea.